first kiss with that song in the movie My Girl.
Oh,
I didn't see that movie.
Don't ruin her song.
Now, getting back to this 50s and 60s theme, that era was great for the novelty songs, which unfortunately they don't really sing anymore. What was your favorite song from that era? Kimberly, Bo Bimberly, Bo Bimberly, Bye, Bo Bimberly, Kimberly.
I mean, come on, do I look that old? Really? I was only 2 and 60, okay? But I do remember a lot of those songs. My aunt lived with us when I was about 8, and she was only 17. So the AM radio was on 138, I think is what it was called back then. WLCY, 138. Who remembers that one? Oh, come on. Nobody remembers WLCY, 138 in Tampa? That was the big station. And all those 60 songs came on, and I was just a kid. And it's funny because, you know, I was so young, and those songs can come on today, and I can actually sing every single word and not miss a beat. And I was probably 7, 8 years old. And I can't remember songs that well from the 70s when I was in high school. But come on, My Girl, I can tell you every single word, all of those 60s songs. I love the Monkees songs. That was, oh, you know, I mean, that was how my parents used to punish me. You can't watch the Monkees this week. And I can't get to see Davy Jones because he was my heartthrob. So the 50s and 60s, loved them, but I wasn't into psychedelic music. Couldn't handle it. Smokey Robinson, ah, oh, love Smokey. So those were the years, but I was pretty young, I gotta say.